KSNT.com or on our mobile app.
A preliminary hearing has been set for a Silver Lake man involved in a head-on crash from last fall. The Pottawatomie County Attorney said Cameron Renfro's hearing will be held on July 21st. He's charged with aggravated battery and driving under the influence. The charges stem from an October accident on Highway 24 that seriously injured Renfro and the driver of the other car.
The Federal Trade Commission